This is awesome.
Here we go.
Rousey, McMahon. Here we go. Dance clock. Brought to you by Bud Light. Here we go.
Rousey swinging. She got tagged.
That's that power of Sarah McMahon you talked about.
And good boxing technique as well. Not just power. She hit her again.
And again.
And Ron is clinching up.
Good knees. Edmund told me that Ronda's boxing is really advanced, and you see some good shots there. The judoka and the wrestler are swinging, and they're having a Muay Thai fight.
Attacking with knees to the body.
Watch out. Trying to set up a ride.
But note Sarah McMahon's weight low. Yep. She drops her weight below the hips. Those are the mistakes that Misha Tate made. She allowed her weight to get above Ronda's hips and she went flying. Sarah's not having any of that. But Ronda lands a nasty elbow in the clinch here.
And again.
And
looking to finish it.